Moody's analytics projects the country's economy to perform better in the second half of the year. The financial services firm said the continued deceleration in inflation will yield confidence to central bank to lower borrowing costs. Meanwhile, the country's gross domestic product, or GDP, grew by 5.6% last year, which is below the government target of 6 to 7% and lower than the 7.6% in 2022.